Hi, my name is Dr. Dan Corbett, and I'm a chiropractor at Corbett Chiropractic and Health Enhancement. And today we're doing something a little different. We're videotaping and recording at the office. And I thought I'd take a few minutes today and talk a little bit about what happens when you're in a motor vehicle accident or a personal injury case. Without question, when you get in a motor vehicle accident, you want to get checked right away. It's very, very important that you get checked. Even if it's a 5 to 10 mile an hour rear end accident, it is very, very important to get checked right away because without question, you can have symptoms or you can be injured without having any symptoms. So it is possible to be in a motor vehicle accident and not feel anything right away. Typically, patients may not feel anything for weeks or even months after your motor vehicle accident. So it's very, very important to get checked right away and to get started with care right away and not wait until the symptoms show up. Most people typically, when they get in a motor vehicle accident, are more worried about their car than they are of their health. And this can be an okay thing because, you know, when you get in an accident, you need your car and you need to get to work and get to your family stuff. So it's very important that you get your car fixed. But once that situation is rectified, you want to make sure that you get your spine and your health checked as well. So it's very important to get your spine checked right away. When you get in a motor vehicle accident in Minnesota, there's a thing called Minnesota No Fault, and that's your car insurance gives you $20,000 of medical expense. Medical expense for each person in that car. So if you're in a car accident by yourself, you have $20,000 of medical coverage. That medical coverage covers everything in this office, chiropractic adjustments to realign your spine. It also covers massage therapy. It covers axial decompression. Sometimes when you get in a motor vehicle accident, you can rupture or bulge a disc in your low back or your neck. And we have a machine called an axial decompression machine, which will help reduce that disc bulge and help improve that overall healing process. It also covers the Grassen technique, which is a soft tissue technique that helps break up muscle spasm and reduce pain. It covers low-level laser light therapy, exams, x-rays, and the whole nine yards. You're really, really well covered when it comes to motor vehicle accidents. We also work directly with an MRI center, so if we need to refer you out for an MRI scan, that can be done too. We also work with medical doctors and neurologists, so if we need to refer you out for that, we can do that too. But it's very, very important to know that you have $20,000 of medical no-fault coverage available. If you have a thing called stacking, it's very important that you can do what's called stacking. If you have more than one vehicle in your household, you can stack policies and get $20,000 per vehicle you own. So you and your spouse have two vehicles in your household, you can stack them and you'd actually have $40,000 of medical expense for each person in your household. Not long ago, I had a patient who came in for the motor vehicle accident, and they actually had four vehicles in their family, and so each person consequently had $80,000 of medical care for everybody who was in the accident. So it's very important. I would certainly recommend that you talk to your auto insurance agent to make sure that you have stacking on your coverage. Minnesota No Fault can be kind of confusing in the fact that whoever was in the accident, your car insurance is covered, or your health covers your car insurance. So if me, you, and your sister are in a motor vehicle accident, we're all injured, my health gets fixed by my insurance, your health gets fixed by your car insurance, and your sister gets fixed by her car insurance. So it doesn't matter whose fault it is, it's just whoever has your car insurance that goes to your policy. A lot of times people think, well, that person hit me, they should take care of it, and that's a different aspect. So make sure that your health gets covered by your car insurance. If for any reason you are injured in a motor vehicle accident and you don't own or have car insurance coverage, there's actually some coverage for you as well. So it's kind of a long story on how that all works, but just to let you know, if you are in a car accident, you have coverage somewhere along the line. So again, my name is Dr. Dan Corbett, and these are just some bullet points on what happens in our office if you are in a car accident. If you have any questions, you can call us at 645-8846. Thank you.
I'm Samantha Novotny. I've been coming to Corbett Chiropractic for about 4 months due to a car accident. Dr. Corbett is treating me for low, mid, and upper back pain, also jaw pain, neck pain, and right arm and wrist pain. Since I've been coming here, I've seen a drastic difference in what I can do and what things I've gained mobility with. And I go see Cassie for a massage once a week, and she does a terrific job. It hurts a little bit, but she does good. I feel better at the end of the night, and lasts me for the week, and I come and see her again. And I would definitely recommend, if you have any injury or not injury, to come and see him. I sat through a wellness presentation, and it was fantastic. I learned a lot. And this is definitely a place I will keep coming to.
Let you know, this will be posted on YouTube and our website. And with this little segment, we're going to talk a little bit about work comp and what happens if you get hurt at work. A couple of quick little bullet points. If you do get hurt at work, the number one thing you need to do is make sure that you report the injury to your employer. And you fill out the first report of work of injury form. It's very, very important that you do that. Occasionally we'll have a patient come in the office and they haven't done that yet, and we'll literally have to call or have them go back to work and report the injury and then actually come back. So very, very important that you report the injury right away. If you are hurt at work, it is very important to know that you can go to any doctor that you want. You're free to go to a chiropractor, medical doctor, wherever you'd like. If your employer wants you to go to their doctor or go to the company doctor, you do have to do that, but you don't necessarily have to follow that doctor's recommendations. So, for example, if you get hurt at work and you hurt your low back and your employer makes you go to their doctor, you can go to their doctor, no problem. If that doctor recommends a bunch of pain medications and physical therapy, that's fine, but if you don't want to do that, you can immediately leave that office and come to my office and receive chiropractic care. So it's important that you go to the company doctor, but you do not necessarily have to follow through with any of their care recommendations. When you talk about chiropractic care with work comp, you essentially get 12 weeks of unlimited care here at the office with work comp. And 12 weeks of care, that includes chiropractic adjustments to realign your spine, axial decompression. If for any reason you herniate or bulge a disc in your neck or low back, we have a machine called axial decompression, which will help relieve the pressure on the nerve from a bulging disc, so that works out well. Work comp also covers the Graston technique, which is a technique we use stainless steel instruments to break up muscle spasm. Massage therapy is also covered, x-rays are covered, EMG scans are covered, electrical muscle stimulation is covered, and cold laser is covered as well. So everything is covered under work comp. We do work directly with MRI centers too, so if for some reason you need an MRI scan, we can get that taken care of as well. So, very important to note that you are covered with work comp. So those are some of the bullet points for work comp. If you have any questions, you can call our office at 645-8846. And following this is going to be a testimonial.
Hello, my name is Mark Hendrickson. I've been coming to Dr. Corbett since about the year 2000. He's been doing regular adjustments on me, and I've had scoliosis for years, and he's helped me out with that. And then I've had some damage to my lower back, and he's done wonders for me. I originally came to see him after I had broken my leg, and I was to a point where I barely couldn't walk because I had been limping around so long and misaligned my spine. Dr. Corbett's been wonderful, and I'd highly recommend him to anyone.
And if you'd like to come in and see me, again, I'm a chiropractor. I've been in chiropractic since 1995 here in Northfield, and I do chiropractic care, and we do the axial decompression, low-level laser light therapy, Graston technique. We have a massage therapist in the office. We do x-rays on site. We have a spinal EMG scan and lots of products and services. And I speak quite a bit in the community. And if you ever need a speaker at a function, I can do that for you too. You can also visit us at Facebook, which is facebook.com/Corbett Chiropractic, and check out our local and recent postings on Facebook.
My name is Carissa Roller, and I have been seeing Dr. Corbett for probably roughly 6 to 8 years. I can't even remember, it's been so long. He and Nancy are great, and Cassie, we love them dearly. I just had a baby 6 weeks ago, and we brought him in 2 days after he was born, and he got adjusted and has been doing well. And I've had some cold laser therapy done that has worked wonders dealing with episiotomy, and things that you would never think of he could do. Give him a try.